Here we go. About to start our Cali vacation road trip. It begins right now. We made it. Currently here at the restaurant. Just ordered our food. We're about to wait.
Hello, hello. We have delicious food coming from this restaurant that we've been coming to for years. They open very late, 4 or 5 in the morning, with a full menu of Vietnamese food.
Fermented lemon drink.
Well, how would you describe that?
Thunderbolt. Citrus taste to the tongue. Knocks you right on your tongue. And it really wakes you up. Great drink after a long drive. We just got here.
So what is it?
A fermented lemon drink.
Whoa. What is it?
Typical Asian diners are going to deliver standard bowl for each guest. Each guest is customary to have their own plate for food services, as well as another bowl for dipping sauces. And this is the Nok Nam fish sauce. Very customary food in Vietnamese cuisine, and this one's looking a little thick right now. Oh, they're stocked up on sauces here. That's what I like to see. It looks like a different kind. Leave a comment below if you know what the sauce is. It looks like we got some pickled
jalapeno.
Extra spices here, you know. Typical soup spoon. I'm not going to be eating any soup today, so we won't be using that. Keep you guys updated with how the food goes. And meanwhile, I'm going to have one more sip of this drink. Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? I gave it all for you. Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead. As you guys can see here, bubbling hot, you know, steaming hot straight from the oven. There's that. Oh, yeah. Don't know what to do, but I just got some heavy in the back of my core.